Imagine if you could enter my mind and be with our flock in the aviary. Imagine.
Where are you going? Hello, Peaches. Hey Jazz, what's up? Pretty bird. Pretty bird. Pretty bird. Pretty bird. Hello, Peach. Hello, Peach. Hello, Peach. Hello, baby. How's that, Peach? Hi, Peach. What are you doing, Peaches? Peachy girl. I'm a salamander. A mander bird. Salamander. Hey, hey. None of that. None of that. It'd be nice, cause. Amen. Pretty bird. Hello, Peach. Peaches. Is that my peach? What are you doing down there, Peach? Hi, Peaches. Peachy girl. Hello. Hello, Peach.
Hello, Peach.
Hello, Peach.
Hello, Peach.
Hello, Peaches. Hello, baby. You're trying to get her to preen you? Oh, boy. That's not very likely, is it?
Hmm? Does it matter?
Peaches, what are you doing down there? Peaches. Hello, Peach. Hello, baby. Is that my peachy baby? Now, you won't get up on your ramp now, will you? I had to reach over. This is not easy to pet the peach down there.
did you say, Peach? Peachy girl.
What are you doing, big boy? What you doing, Peach? Peaches, what are you doing down there?
Hey,
that's enough.
No, we're not doing that. No, we're not. We're not doing it. No. I said no. No. Leave him alone. No. Calm. I'm over here. Whoops. Where are you going? We're not doing that. Come on. No. Lucy, you're just climbing up on me here. Silly girl.
You all right, Mander? You okay? All right.
Jasmine. Keep your mind focused on something else. Pretty girl.
She's just a little wound up, Mander, that's all.
No one gets hurt.
You okay?
Alright. Sugarbird? How are you doing?
Okay. Not on a mission anymore, are you? I'm gonna take you guys in. Well, some of you anyway. Okay.
Hello, Peaches.
That's the easiest way to calm you down is put a camera on you, isn't it?
Thank you.
Let's try it again. The video of the Cecil being crazy. Hey, you two, let's not do that. No fighting. Come on. Hi, Pippa. Lucy, stop. Dipstick.
Science knowledge only adds to the excitement, the mystery, and the awe of a flower.
Evidence is evidence. It's public. Everybody can look at the evidence and assess it, and eventually, if there's enough evidence, come to the same conclusion.
The Chloe Sanctuary for Parrots and Cockatoos, a nonprofit charity dedicated to the empowerment of captive parrots and public awareness.